Welcome everybody to Las Vegas 2023. I am on vacation and I'm staying at the Mirage. And it is like 70, 80 degrees out here and it's gonna be an awesome time. But I wanted to show you some of the things around Vegas in 2023. Thanks so much for watching my videos. Hope you enjoy. Getting down. So it don't taste more different than regular water. But for $2 you can have an M&M's water. Okay, whatever. Whatever's clever. It's just really fun out here today, so I'm just not even caring what I do. Seriously. I don't even know what to say. I'm just in a good mood. Well, I deserve it. It is vacation after all. Did you know there was a Stranger Things store in Las Vegas? It's a store dedicated to nothing but Stranger Things. What's so cool about this store though is there's things here you can't find anywhere else. Like exclusives and so forth. Look at this. They look like arcade machines from the old school days. Sorry if I'm going kind of fast, guys. I just don't want to take up too much time here, but you just really have to see some of these things that they have going on here. This right here is actually the best room. Look at this, it's crazy, guys. See, now, isn't that tempting? It's one ugly dude. And this right here is the grand finale. Now the question is, what the hell is that? It's a huge ass dome. I'm sure I can ask somebody, but what the hell is that? So hey, I have a question for you.
Yeah, good morning.
What's the worst pickup line you ever heard here?
Oh, too many.
Too many? Can you name one?
I hear a bunch of crazy shit, man.
We'll be right back. Well, this is famous. You see this on movies all the time, don't you? Yeah, you know Rush Hour's filmed here. I'm in the forums right now, and it's pretty busy. And there's a lot of cool stuff in the forums. But, time to do some shopping. Yeah. Well, hopefully this isn't too boring. It doesn't matter how old you are, it doesn't matter what your gender is. Hello Kitty is for anyone. As you can see, it is a little restaurant here inside the mall in Las Vegas. Let's check it out. And here, my friends, is the final product. I mean, seriously, you might as well do it if you're gonna be in Vegas. I mean, why not? And then check out these seating areas. Table. Over here they have like a sitting area as well. I don't know, it feels funny because everything's pink, but whatever, it's all good. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.